I'm Haley from Southern PHC. We are here at AHR 2022. I'm at the Microfill booth here with Nicholas, and he's going to tell us about this new introduction to the US market.
Okay. Hello, everyone. Yeah. So I represent Microfill, so it's our first time here in the US. And we're looking to launch this product called the Microfill 3. In essence, it's a commercial fill device that covers both commercial heating and chill water systems. It's a backflow preventer, and it's also an electronic pressure manager. Traditionally, this kind of unit has been a pumped unit with tanks. This utilizes mains or boosted mains water to initially fill and subsequently top up a system thereafter. It then pressure manages the system, and the parameters are set to suit a specific size. It's normally coupled with expansion vessels to accommodate the volumetric expansion of a heating or chill water circuit. It tells you the last five fault codes, so it points an engineer to issues within the system. It has high and low level parameters as well as flood alert. And it only consumes, 10 watts on standby as we look at it. And if it was filling a system for an hour, it would consume 30 watts. It's got a half inch MPT connection for both the inlet and the system. 120 volt, 50 hertz connection. And it weighs 11 pounds and fits any system.
Excellent. Okay. Thank you so much. And for more information, follow the link below.